Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Share Guru Weekly. And recently yesterday we have received one good question from Mr. Sai Charan from the town Gudivada. And his question is it worth to invest in Kanchi Karpooram Ltd stock? And for your reference, we are giving the BSE code of that stock. BSE code is 538896. And here is our clarification to the question asked by Mr. Sai Charan from town Gudivada. Here we go. Kanchi Karpooram has been manufacturing turpentine based chemicals that include camphor, camphene, dipentine, sodium acetate hydride, pine pitch, turpentine oil, pine tar, pine oil, distilled turpentine, pentaestragum and gum resin. And it is the first and the largest company in this segment of chemicals in South India. In the fourth quarter ended March 31st, 2018, the company net profit grew to ₹4.65 crore, which was 13 times the net profit of 34 lakhs in the same period of the earlier year. And in the full financial year 2017 and 18, the net earnings galloped to 15.15 crore, which is up more around 400% from ₹3.03 crore in the earlier year. The earnings per share in FY18 were 36.6 rupees per share. The company is technically a debt-free entity. The book value of the share for the face value of 10 was around ₹86 as of March 31st, 2018. In the minuscule equity of 4.14 crore, the promoters are holding a controlling interest of 41.67% stake. In 1 year period, the stock will probably give good returns on investment. We hope the company will be giving more excellent results in future also. And we request you to please subscribe to our YouTube channel for the more updates and opportunities like bonus, merger, demerger rights, like that. Thank you.